I just want to say thank you to you, Prophet. Thank you to the Lord. And God sent me to come here. And I just want to encourage each and every one of us here. When you get a message, just follow through. God has delivered my family. We once had a business. 4 years ago, we lost it all, over $7 million business. And then he promised us that he would give us back double what we got. And indeed, he gave everything to us. So currently in my life, I lack nothing in terms of finances. I'm overflowing with everything. But I came here today. I came here because I'm missing God in my life. And he said, I want you to go to California. And I was led here because of Revelation Church. And when I went there, I was still looking for more. Where I said, where else can I go? And the security officer said, there is somebody that is here. I only got to find out about our Prophetess Bennett yesterday. And I looked him up today. And I said, I'm coming here. I don't know the roads. I see all the hills. I see all the mountains. I'm really scared, but I made it here. I don't even know I'm going to go home, but I know God is going to take me there. But one thing I want you to know is that every single thing that I asked God for, that I said, I'm coming here, and this is going to be a spiritual vacation for me. Indeed, everything has been answered, and I say praise be to God.
You have touched my heart big time. Give her a double, Lord. Give her a double portion in the mighty name of Jesus. Give her double. Give her double, Lord. Double in every era of her life. 7 million to 14 million. Jesus' name.